Air, filtered through conventional ventilation systems, is first directed towards the floor and then distributed homogeneously throughout the operating theatre. Despite all measures to maintain asepsis, the floor of the operating theatre is always contaminated. Thus, bacteria can be transmitted to the patient through the instruments and surgical wound. Even in more modern operating theatres with a large ceiling-mounted laminar flow system, the instruments are almost always prepared outside the sterile zone and have thus lost their sterility before they are used. After 1 hour of surgery, the bacterial loads on the instruments are already very high. For elderly or immunosuppressed patients or in the presence of prostheses, even a very low bacterial load is enough to cause infection or rejection of the prosthesis. Focused laminar flow. In the case of focused laminar flow systems, the air is filtered through HEPA filters free of microorganisms and then directed immediately onto the surgical instruments and surgical site. It is only then distributed throughout the operating theatre. This protects the critical area of the operating theatre, in other words, the instruments and the surgical site. With this system, the bacterial load on the instruments and surgical site is reduced by 95% compared with conventional ventilation systems. The fewer the bacteria that enter the patient's body via the instruments or surgical wound, the less antibiotics are needed to combat them. Instruments can always be prepared in the zone protected by the focused laminar airflow unit, thus maintaining their sterility even during long operations. At the start of surgery, the instrument table prepared under focused laminar airflow is simply moved towards the surgical site, and the focused laminar flow also protects the surgical wound area. The focused laminar flow unit also allows the instruments to be prepared outside the operating theatre in order to reduce the time spent preparing the instruments. The focused laminar flow unit can be transported and installed in any operating theatre in just a few minutes without interfering with the existing ventilation system. It is an ideal system for prosthetic surgery and any outpatient surgery such as cosmetic surgery. Ophthalmology, intravitreal injections, etc. The bar-coated sterile cover ensures maximum sterile conditions and also enables traceability of the system for defensive medicine purposes. The focused laminar airflow system provides a flow of ultra-clean air for operating rooms at a fraction of the cost of conventional ceiling-mounted units, enabling operating rooms to be upgraded and meet the ISO 5 standards. Various international studies have confirmed that the bacterial contamination in critical areas of the operating theatre was reduced significantly with focused laminar flow. This resulted in a major reduction in the number of infections in the operating theatre after surgery.